Look at someone like the Dalai Lama, okay? The Dalai Lama, we know just by looking at him that this being is full of love, full of laughter. He has the kind of compassion that if everyone had, the world would be a completely, completely peaceful place. Now, he does, I imagine, he does very little in the form of asanas or physical yoga, but he is a perfected yogi. He has the qualities of a peaceful mind and a really warm heart. This is the purpose of yoga, essentially.